Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
For me, get off your fat ass.
See, this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you. All of you. I'm on a run.
You seem a little upset.
Still run you into the fucking ground.
I played high school football, all right, sweetheart. All state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Whoa.
Okay, man boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
You should really think about behavioral medication.
Oh, look who it is! The man who can't stay on the path! Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
Drop it, Dave. You broke my cadence, you fucking moron!
But you give me hope.
I own you!
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit.
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement for therapy. Disqualified! Okay, man boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio. Hey, this isn't the hurdle! Get back here! I can't believe you're cheating already! Stay on the path!
What the hell do you think you're doing? What? You for real? I don't fucking believe that!
But you give me hope.
I own you!
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit.
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement for therapy. Too early! Classic schoolboy!
Not too shabby, huh?
Totally null and void. I'd have annihilated you if you hadn't taken that shortcut.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it.
Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you!